prosecutors have wrapped up their cross-examination of Travis McMichael in a full-blown standing trial for killing Ahmaud.